Look, the classical definition of a hero isn't someone wearing a spandex suit and a cape or catching the pass in the end zone at the final blow of the whistle or the bell. The definition of a hero is a person who puts him or herself at risk for the benefit of others. And I've gotten to do that all my life. I love letting these folks be able to tell their stories. Why do we have heroes? Heroes are there to inspire us to be better than we otherwise would be. I mean, it's in the Bible that way. It's in all ancient literature that way. Heroes are a very important product of the society and the culture that we live in. And the kind of heroes that we make in America are extraordinary people. And we've got the ability to let their stories be told. And I'm grateful for that. It ought to be an inspiration to everybody.